Hot on the web this afternoon, the opening of celebrity chef Gordon Ramsay's new restaurant here in Oklahoma City.
The doors officially open today. The restaurant is in Chisholm Creek, and the menu includes items the restaurant is famous for, the toffee pudding and beef Wellington. And also, Kevin, that beef Wellington is first come, first served.
Oh, I got to get there then. If you're looking to get a reservation, though, you might be waiting a while. The earliest reservation we found online for two people is 11:15 next Friday, November 3rd.